Hi children, good morning. Today in English class we can do some activity works. Fill in the mama letters and baby letters. A after, which letter comes A after? B. So write here. B. B after which letter comes? C. D is here, so no need to write D. After D which letter comes? E. E after? F. G is here, so no need to write G. After G which letter comes? H. H after which letter comes? I. I after? J. And K is here, so no need to write K. After K, which letter comes? L. And after L, which letter? M. After M? N. And O is here, so no need to write O. O after? P. And which is this letter? Q. We have studied yesterday Q, no? Do you all write in your book? Q? A. Here, this is baby letters. Baby A. Then how to write B? After B? C. C after? D. E is here. No need to write E. E after? F. F after? G. G after? H. H after? I. I after J, J after K. Baby letter K, draw the line big and this one small. K, L is here, no need to write L. And baby M. N, O, P. And here look, match the picture to the letter. What is this picture? This is the picture of a balloon. Which letter start with balloon? B for balloon. And what is this? Apple. A for apple. And what is this? Grapes. G for grapes. What is this? Jug. J for jug. And what is this? Fish. F for fish. This is heart. H for heart. Ink. I for ink. I for ink. And C for cat. L for leaf. Every day you have to do this, like this, some activities. And here look, today we are going to write baby letter Q. How to write baby letter Q? First a K, this like this, and touch up and come down and put like this. Do you understand? Put a Q like this and touch here and draw a line here and go up. Q. Q for? Which are the pictures starting with Q? Say. We studied yesterday. Here, Q for Q. Q for Q. Q for Quill. Q for Quilt. Q for Q. Q, Quill, Quilt. All of you write in your textbook Mama Q and Baby Q and practice to write every day A to Q letters. And do you all study the rhyme? Clap your hands. See? Two little hands go clap, clap, clap. Two little feet go tap, tap, tap. Two little eyes are open wide. One little head go side to side. Thank you, children.